What? Okay, I don't know what the hell just happened. But it seems to be running perfectly normally now. Hello everyone! It's me, Super Spud. Today, guys, I'm gonna be doing a countdown episode, a couple of countdowns with of the South Park Fractured Bottle, which means I'm gonna be playing some series of games and a couple of trailers of what I can sign of South Park the Fractured Butthole. So today, you guys, I'm going to be doing a long let's play. I haven't done a long let's play in a while, but thank you all so much for the milestone. So can we try and hit 10 subscribes? 10 subscribers? Yeah, I think 10 subscribers would be good. So yeah, you guys, thank you all so much and enjoy the video. Oh, what was I gonna put on? Oh yeah, I was actually gonna put on, I have it on hardcore for obvious reasons. New game! I'm gonna put this somewhere.
In the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Okay. Where the hell is my character? What? Oh, he's here now. Yeah, about time that you showed up. Yeah, I'm that color. Oh dear god. What are some of these hairstyles? Let's make me though. Mean to. No, I'm not a goth. Subway controller! I wanna look like Clyde. I don't know what Clyde's hair is. Jesus Christ. Ah! No! What the hell is that? Ah, no! Bad timing! Guys, welcome to Adland. Oh, that was a bad timing. Well, I'm just... I'll go for this. Nah, I want to get a hair that looks cool. And... actually, let's make Jacksepticeye. You know him. You know, Jacksepticeye for when he was a kid. Yeah. I'm liking some of these costumes. Yeah! And I want it. What's Jack's favorite color? Well, actually, let's have it. Black. What's bluish? No. No. Complete! I'm guessing that there's gonna be another cutscene set up. Oh boy. Well, I'll leave you guys to it. Yeah.
I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Okay, that was interesting. And I'm sorry for like some of the audio spikes. When I was test recording this before, that never happened. Yeah, I do test recording before I... Oh, the return of my intro. That is good. My intro is returning this episode, which you probably wouldn't know as you probably saw in the edit. I usually don't edit my videos, but because of my... and I'm also going to... oh my god. Okay. It's loading. Taking junk. I'll just take anything that I'll find. Spam, 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 spam. Yeah. I'm definitely selling that, even though I don't like it. Okay, so on the kitchen counter, there will be. Hey. Ooh, more. And I got some health potions as well. Leave what you guys want me to play in the comments below. Oh, and this video is also supported by Crow Haste, as this is what I'm technically playing this on. Well, I'm not playing this on Crow Haste, I actually. But Crow Haste is where you can download free games. Oh, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Come on! Oh, is it doing this on purpose? Do I have to now wait? Don't! Okay, so I forgot that pressing F9 will make me come out of the Fleming game. Which is lovely. And yes, I am using DS4 as I do not have a Fleming Xbox controller as I'm not an Xbox guy. Which you can probably tell by my live streams. I just hope that it didn't record me typing in my Fleming password. Okay, I forgot that I need to fart.
Oh. You shall die by my Warhammer, Drow Elf! I banish thee to the forest realm!
Oh.
No way, I banish you first! Ha! You can't hold out much longer!
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Thanks, kid! I didn't realize he had a health potion! My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends!
Should we be friends? That's the question! Should we be friends?
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
And I think we all know
hey,
who the
wizard... Hey, where are you from?
England.
Where'd you live before moving here?
England.
Do you like Colorado?
No, I hate Colorado.
Why are you wearing your hair like...
Did the game just crash?
Like that.
No, it just clicked out.
You don't talk much, do you? That's okay, I can talk for both of us.
Yeah, I don't talk much because I'm a blimmin' new kid, and that's because I'm blimmin' shy, and I don't like doing stuff. Because my name is Jacksepticeye. That's what Jacksepticeye would have said if he was a kid.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
Jesus Christ!
So, you are the new kid.
Okay,
I... Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard
Cartman, King. You are missing
but the
textures.
But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Who here thinks Cartman is missing from textures? Cause... Okay! That is some magicry! That is magic, Cartman! Yeah! I saw you in green! Who here saw Cartman in green? Oh! I got an eye on you, Cartman! And that's what...
Who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
I swear, if I enter another cutscene and Cartman is wearing green, that will be some dark trickery there, Cartman. And I'm gonna... Jesus Christ! Stop clicking on the blimmin' game! I bet you Cartman's gonna be wearing green. I bet you Cartman's gonna be wearing green. Oh, thank heavens!
Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior.
Thank you.
Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
I always thought Kinney was a chick because he never took off her his. Oh, blimmin' Nova. Stop clicking! Oh, great! The game crashed. Oh, no, it didn't. And Jesus Christ. I am living with too many clickouts in this episode, and I hate it! I am sorry for the bad. Flower for a princess! Even though Kinney is a he and not a... I think Kinney should have been the prince of the game. At least they're making a new one where we'll actually be able to hear Kinney's voice for the first time. Yeah, now you're looking at Cartman. Yay!
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes.
Cartman! Clyde, I know what's gonna happen, so... Because our test recorded this before.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Oh, you're actually gonna let me type! I'm not really into the whole typing game, but let's put my controller here, and let's put this in.
You entered Douchebag, is that correct?
No.
Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag?
No.
Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew.
Okay, which one would Jack pick? I would probably imagine that Jack would want to be a fighter because look at that armor! Look at that armor! That armor is for a king! It's king armor! I'm not sure if Jack would want to be a mage.
He looks Jew, huh? So I guess a white?
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool.
I don't think Jack would want to be a mage.
You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
Now, Jack played Sneak Thief on his channel, but firstly, I don't think Jack would even like to be a thief. I'm not too sure. Shut up! Connect!
Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends.
And Jack would definitely not want to be a Jew.
A white? A mage is like a wizard. A fighter has courage,
so we're
honor,
going for fighter.
Fucking ass.
Thank you, Cartman. Yes, Let's play as the Clash.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight.
Buy a weapon from Clyde.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Hell yeah!
Don't waste your money on tips and rumors.
Ah! Shut up!
Ah, a lovely purchase.
So now I have to equip it.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
Fight scene!
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
Yeah, I know. Hey, Clyde, you're blocking. Use the L stick to... Okay, I'm not even gonna read.
Ah! Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch. All right, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
This is easy. Well, it would be, because it's the start of the game.
I dodged that. Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood. Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bowels. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bowels.
Time to do this, babe!
Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde.
Okay, that will hurt Clyde's feelings, Cartman. Well, Cartman doesn't really care because I watch South Park.
Alright, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Alright, Clyde! This is what you get for insulting the king!
Oh.
That's what you get, you idiot.
Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag! Now do it one more time! Finish him! What? I was going easy. Take this!
Ah! I'm a dodging expert!
Ah!
Sorry, Clyde.
Dude, that was awesome! You were all like, bam! And Clyde was all like, nah, nah! Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
Don't follow me! Camera! Ah!
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth.
You mean just the stick?
Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions!
That's a ripoff! You can't just be selling me so I can play with you guys! You guys don't know how it feels to be a boss!
Douchebag, come help us!
Yeah, let me... Good. Common secret dues! Good.
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress! Aye, aye! Aye, we're not playing pirates, Clyde!
Yeah, we're not playing pirates.
This is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
You're a goof.
Hey, where the hell are you going? Butters!
I'm gonna see what you got, elves, against the against the plant!
Douchebag, kick these elves' asses! Die, asshole! You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Thanks, but I only have a potion.
The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Yeah!
If you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
I'm the silly elves have got against the Sword of Respect.
Fuck you.
Ha ha! I have got the better.
Yeah! Great job, douchebag!
Thanks! But do you really have to call me douchebag? My name is Jack! Jacksepticeye!
Hey!
Get up!
Kick their asses, douchebag! Yeah. I got your back!
Get up! Come on! Get up! I'm not done punking you! Get up!
Fight to the last man! You got this, douchebag! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass.
Alrighty, man. Dumb. Let me see, what? It's not that loud. It's probably just my headphones.
Come on, fight.
Ugh!
Oh, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch.
I'm for Arrow King!
Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Yeah. Alright.
Great job, douchebag! Ow! Each one of you must fight as three of them!
Yeah. Actually, Cartman is only one of them. After this video is published, I'm gonna be drinking soda.
Let's do this, douchebag.
Oh, you're getting ready for it! You're getting ready!
Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Got it, Carl!
Nope. Ugh. Hell yeah, that's how you do it! The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor!
Aha! Oh, jeez!
That's it! Now finish him!
What a fight! Not. I'm the best!
Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say! Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na 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 na! We still control the universe!
It's gone.
What?
The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What? No! You can't do that!
Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, then you sure can fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think.
Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen. And we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors. Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal
You've got to be kidding me.
Toy device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him!
Okay, I still think, Mr. How do I put it? Mr. Cartman has got some magic if he was wearing green! Or was that just a glitch? If you guys think that's a glitch, let me know. Because I think Cartman's got some magic tricks. Thank you.
You kids be careful now.
Time for some Facebook friends.
Yeah, fuck your shit up. That's not really that nice.
I'm collecting lots of stuff so I can get lots of money. Actually, should I take a royal dump in Cartman's royal bathroom?
This is where Cartman does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
Thanks. But didn't really need.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Whew! Button spamming. Actually, let's become the monster. Don't tell anyone. You hear that, Buzz? Don't. I can hear you, Cartman. I think Cartman has a fart sensor. A Cartman can smell farts. Underpants!
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
Well, I think Cartman's mom might be getting a bit high sometimes with the weed that she has in her room. Get the bong out of here or the police will come. Oh, well, time to enter the king's.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
Potions. I'm looking for drugs. Ugh. Junk. Well, it's not really junk if you can sell it. I swear down if this game crashes.
Whoops! I'm sure that was an accident.
No, it wasn't. Thank you for purchasing the Ultimate Fellowship and Super Samuel Spaceman.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. We're such an open world upstairs, don't want to get
the hurt. Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the fly.
Paladin seek justice for all wizards.
Now, you guys will actually be able to hear better. Now, if you guys want to, wear headphones, just to...
Oh, look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie.
It makes the surround sound a whole lot nice. So, it said go into the... It said that I purchased some DLCs. Oh, damn! So when I got this game of Crow Haste, it gave me the DLCs! That is cool! See guys, that's the more and better reason to get this game of Crow Haste. I will leave the link in the description for both Steam and Crow Haste versions. As you guys know, I love South Park. But I thank Crow for putting this game on anyway. It's really good. And it works really well. Oh, and why not join the discussion? If you guys do go on Crow Haste, why not join the discussion? Well, time to enter Butters' house. I am not speaking anymore. For as long as this video lasts! Well, time to enter Mr. Butters' house. I'm actually glad the Jacksepticeye did an exotic Butters.
Behold, the residence of
Butters the Merciful. Peace and quiet in the land.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
I have 7 friends on Facebook! Yay! Yay. Yay. Yay.
You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
I'm getting some cash. I'm super rich. Buzz, I'm not going to try and hit you. When do I end up? And that. Glass shards! Boom, I'm getting a lot of good things. All off illegally destroying Butters' house. Butters' house. I don't think Butters' is even a word.
Welcome to my room!
I think that's when Butters was a little... Wait, is that even Butters? Yeah, yellow hair. That's Butters. Hello, Chaos.
Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Punish society. Okay. Chaos Lurky. I got monkey. Sorry, Butters. I need all of this. Pop. Let me see what, Butters' parents have been brewing. A garage key! They've been brewing a garage key! And some coins! Okay. Nice. Well, down a big, this koala. Yeah!
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
I'm definitely grossed by the amount of poop that we are taking right now. Ugh. I bet you... What does he do? Stuff it up his pants? Ugh. That got me thinking a lot of strange things happening. Ugh. I'm selling a lot of stuff. But Butters, I'm finding... Oh, yep. I think that it was an embarrassing time for Butters. Actually, some of these were from Koopa Keep.
But those are holy items from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
So, once again, you guys, if you guys get the Crow Haste Edition, you guys will get the DLCs with it. So it's always worthy to get the Crow Haste Edition. Surround sound. Surround sound is the best! I'm bringing my mic closer to my mouth! Yeah! It's time for an epic fight!
Scan has completed.
These lands hold many
warning.
Dangers, new kid.
Universal Driver Updater has detected outdated drivers which need to be updated immediately. Click on Update All to get the latest drivers.
Feel my wrath!
Boom!
Take that!
What are you gonna do? Hit me with your little dragon blade?
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butter! I got your back, yo! That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Feel my righteous fury! Please.
need! Actually, a double blade which will take 5 damage away from me, which is totally unrealistic.
I think I am
being a bit too harsh on this game. Sorry.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion.
I guess I just get a bit too overly oriented. Drink up, little Jackie.
Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded from raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
Done. One arm to your mama! Yeah, you got no shield now! God damn it, boss!
You should be dead!
Die! Wow, Butters is weak. I'm probably being a bit too harsh on Butters. Sorry, dude. I really like Butters, though. He's been a good character in the South Park series. I think you will always live up to that name. Butters.
Well, hey, Officer Butt Brady.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
I
ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
I don't think I would want work on my nose. I have a nice nose, thank you very much. In fact, my nose isn't even showing! Can my controller please reconnect? Thank you. Oh, power potion.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and
abortions.
Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Aw, those bullies!
Come on, you guys!
Who is this?
Be a kid if you know it's good for you.
Actually, I'm gonna be the person that's gonna be killing
it's a
you!
It's good day to die! For you, that is.
Okay, I don't think this is roleplay to me. Those are serious bullies that are actually going to probably hurt me and even ruin me. Get dunked! Oh, she's angry. Yeah, you're dead now. Sorry! It's not all the time I get to save some people's butts from bullies because I'm Jacksepticeye. I don't even know what Jacksepticeye did when he was a kid, but hey, that's Jacksepticeye's story. I think he did a draw on my life, which I'm definitely going to react to once I complete this gameplay, which I might
There's
even connect it.
Out of the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Yeah, and that weirdo is you, punk.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
No!
You know you can die from a titty twister?
I did need to know that, Frankie Butters!
This is where Jimmy gave me that
Hang
movie
on.
Weekend.
Wait. The public storage. Oh. What a lot of frenzies. Okay, there. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Woo! Red Bull! Red Bull's a good drink.
You're a douche.
I'm not a douche, I'm not a douche! Oh, oh, that was close.
You found me! Tee-hee-hee! Next time finding me won't be so easy.
He gave me one cent. Keep it in
the sky! Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Ugh. It's gonna be running around, isn't it? Running around. Doing a lot of things. Just running around.
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
You're reading a flippin' book! A book! I bet you he's reading that from the flippin' book. And he's just telling me that from the book. Okay, I am a Christian and all, but... Firstly, number one, only because it's a South Park game, he's just reading it from a book. I'm just gonna say it now. Okay. This one's easy.
Let's see.
Certainly. And here. Ah,
well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Well, time to loot. Ah, lots of health potions there. I'll do one more side mission, then we shall call it thy episode.
I don't even like donuts. That's
Hang on. Police stations have always got good loot in them. I found that out when I was playing Fallout 4. Dumb police guards. If these were real police guards, they would have probably stopped me on the spot by now, but nope. See? Well, it's probably just cause the AI. Ooh. Rabbi Tech. Ooh, cure potion and £1. I mean $1! A new message from Jesus. Okay, so this is the evidence room, and oh my god. Is that a hand? No, it's a fake hand. And what the hell, want? And why? I checked South Park hands, and that is not South Park hands. That is South Park hands. And South. Oh wait, they do have five things. They do have. And it's probably because of the blooming camera angle as well. Now I'm not complaining. Before any of you guys ask, no, I am not complaining. Well, that's dumb. Bow, please. Well, time to get some loot. Don't mind me, I'm just stealing all of your loot. And it's our jail. So cute. Well, time to get the back entrance open. Or should I say, the emergency exit? We might be able to go somewhere! Santa! What are you doing up there? What are you doing up there, Santa? Okay, I saw that. Which means we might be able to be friends, Santa Claus. Ooh, now that's something. Cause I wanna get a cog on a spring. What a nice name. Well, time to release this guy. Actually.
Hey, kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
I swear Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Yeah, I do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole.
Nope. Ah! Thanks for the loot. I'm out of it. See, these cops are dumb. They're dumb. Dummy, dumb, dumb, dummy, dumb. Dum, dum, dum.
Get the stick.
Dum, dum, dum. Dum, dum, dum. Dummy, dum, dum, dum.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
Ugh. You didn't have to talk about that. I know how gross wet willies are, but you didn't have to bring that up. Ugh. Okay, seriously, did he just really put those up? Mongolian! And I see-
Damn Mongolians.
Oh, these guys? If these guys were Mongolians, they would just be here.
Hey, no fighting in here!
And these guys!
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Hello, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the prayers. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Oh, those are the Mongolians.
Shh, Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
Yeah, they're just staring.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rat.
So, but he's selling some good stuff. The Tower of Peace Key.
The stick is ours!
No! Go away! I don't want to beat two kids up! I'm trying to avoid them while I'm going to over to fight Mongolians! Well, they sure are inventive.
You sure about this?
Yeah. Let's take down Fighter. But it's do your thing! Butters, you're on fire! Okay, now you're dead. Really? Did... Oh. Oh, I right now. It doesn't really take that much damage. In fact, it doesn't even take any damage at all. What are you bringing out this time? Bodies. Now they can't bring it back down.
Shoot yourself.
He was just gonna say shoot your suit.
Surrender. Or
shoot yourself.
Or bad stuff will happen.
Okay, so we're doing against two Mongolian. Tor
by the hammer of butters! Well, I'm sorry.
Butters, you are strong!
Oh. That can hurt!
Sword and I'm not afraid to use it. There you go, an attack.
Nobody likes me.
Wow, I actually feel bad for Butters. Only because he was the one that had taken all the damage. Ugh. Yeah, a Mongolian bow. Oh, Mongolian treasure key. Come on! How in the what? Oh, I'm probably supposed to... Yeah, that would make more sense. Really? I could purposely see him as well. Oh, don't go upstairs.
Mag Orlus Bensu of Tuste.
Knock him out.
Ah, shit.
Whoa, shamble. My nuts, my precious nuts. That was that is what.
Smite thee.
Butters, we have to do something about your hair.
Feel my righteous fury!
No!
What the? They got me!
Fury!
Have I got any good elf potions? Yeah, I do. Now you might be wondering, but Super Squad, why aren't you healing Butters? Well, that's because I don't really give a... Well, I do care for Butters, but I just a waste of potions. Let's go! Why are you looking? Oh, that's why. You're concerned for how many people
are there. I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has.
Oh man, it's because their bosses. Hey, a lag spike? Wondering why I'm not talking as much.
Hey, I got it.
Okay, Butters, let's heal you up.
There you go, Al.
That left Butters on a very bad health.
Leave us alone!
Yeah, you tell him, Butters. That one was dead, that one was dead!
They're just sleeping.
Well, not being grounded was nice while it lasted.
Flip, flip, flip! Yeah! I'm missing something!
Okay,
so it's still there. I need it! I took care of your stupid kids, Mongolians. You live, sit, and walk alone!
The stick is ours!
Okay. You Mongolians got what you want! Yeah! We got our city! City shrimp, city beef, city pork, city chicken.
There you go, kid. All the shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
Mr. Kim? Miniature Kong. Okay, guys, that's gonna wrap up an episode. Oh, man, what an excellent episode it was. And thank you all so much for watching this episode. If you guys liked it, why not leave a like and subscribe? And I'll see you all in the next episode. See you guys!